Hello, and welcome to the Burr Ridge Village Center, where today we're experiencing how Opus is building beyond, just 15 miles from downtown Chicago. But before we share more about this incredible live, work, shop, and play mixed-use development with its upscale stores, luxurious condominiums, new office space, and dedicated public space, let's take a moment to look at Opus today. Headquartered in Minneapolis and with offices throughout the United States and Canada, Opus is a full-service real estate development company that has been quietly changing the face of communities across North America since 1953. Today, Opus continues its strong heritage of building beyond expectations by listening intently and collaborating closely to deliver projects that not only exceed a client's vision for today, but inspire the lives of tomorrow. Since its founding, Opus has completed over 2,400 projects with 35 million square feet in planning or under development. One of the things that makes Opus so successful with its projects and so attractive to its clients is its design-build approach that provides a full range of vertically integrated services from a single source. This single point of contact design-build approach delivers assurance on quality, cost, and schedules, and ensures exceptional results from beginning to end, no matter the project. Industrial, multifamily, retail, government, institutional, or mixed use. Whatever the development, at Opus, the mission is simple: create great real estate. And that's exactly what Opus has done for Burr Ridge, right here at the Burr Ridge Village Center. With median household income of almost $130,000 and median family income of over $185,000, Burr Ridge had it all. 4 primary schools, 2 high schools, and a community college. Everything except a town square. There was no central place for Burr Ridge residents to live, shop, work, or play. That is until Opus North approached Burr Ridge with a bold concept to create a true Main Street that would become the very heart of the downtown, what was then 20 acres of farmland. The idea for this pedestrian-friendly village center with an urban edge was similar to the Sacramento Gateway, another mixed-use development also designed and built by Opus. Yet with its 203,000 square feet of retail space, 37,000 square feet of office condo space, and 196 luxury residential lofts and estate condominiums, the $150 million Burr Ridge Village Center was destined to be a tremendous success in its own right. So, Mayor Grasso, so how did Burr Ridge come to choose Opus?
Opus chose us, actually. They came to us with the idea.
Yeah.
As I often say to the residents, we were smart enough to say yes. We liked their enthusiasm. It was something we hadn't thought about before.
Right.
It was something that we needed. This village has existed for 50 years without its own village center. So we really were looking for a community identifier, and there's nothing better than what was created right here to bring the people together.
More than just a simple mixed-use area, the Burr Ridge Village Center was designed to be a ground-up, newly created downtown to serve an entire community. Today, Burr Ridge Village Center has become all that its creators had envisioned, and more. The luxury lofts and estate condominiums provide the joy, comfort, and warmth that reflect the Burr Ridge lifestyle and make the Village Center an exceptional place to live. With offices and a nearby business park, residents measure their commute to work in steps rather than miles. The mix of fashionable retail tenants, from Ann Taylor and Eddie Bauer to Chico's and Starbucks, are perfectly suited to upscale customers looking for an upscale shopping experience. And with its world-renowned Kohler Spa, one of only 3 in the world, fitness club with swimming pool and workout rooms next door, and farmers market, outdoor movies and musical concerts on the village green, the Burr Ridge Village Center has truly become the ultimate place to live, shop, work, and play. So, Mr. Mayor, what's the feedback been like from the residents?
It's been all positive.
You'd call it a success?
Oh, it's a great success. It's such a success, I moved my office right here.
To find out more about how your community might better serve the live, shop, work, and play needs of your residents, contact Opus, the design and build experts. What would you say to another city that's approached by Opus?
Well, they'll be very lucky because they'll get a great project and a great team.
Well, that's all for today from the Burr Ridge Village Center, where Opus continues its impressive tradition of creating success for communities by building beyond